So my first pairing is Stephen, and your competition is Liam. Come on up, Liam. For you, I bleed myself dry. The reality of the situation is that Liam is so good that, to me, he can win this show. He is the one to beat. And serve you French toast together.
Midler, take a bow, I'd say.
Okay, my first pairing is Latta and Alan.
These two are sticking together. These two are sticking together,
which
is why Brian. Oh, Cian, Egan.
Kelly and Kate.
You make me want to shout, ooh, now, ooh, now, ooh, now, ooh.
I'm choosing Kelly.
Kelly!
From the very start, open up your heart, feel the love you got, everlasting love. This love will last forever, this love will last everlasting.
First thing I thought was I was watching a movie about two best friends, you know, that were going away to emigrating to the other side of the world, and this was their big song in the pub on the Sunday night before they fly off. Everlasting love, boys.
You're battling her. Yeah. Mm. You have to try and beat her. This is your shot.
Yeah.
So if you want to let her sing all over you, let her sing all over you, because then you'll be going home.
Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah.
And it goes like this.
You've got a better vocal than some artists I've already worked with who have got record deals.
Wow.
So they say opposites attract, girls. You think that's true?
I try to say goodbye and I choke. I try to walk away and I stumble.
It was really odd. I don't get it. I think you're mimicking way too much and you're...
I need a delicacy from you. You need to be very masculine but very sensitive. It's almost like you're wooing her. So
yeah,
it is.
We've managed that.
It's a beautiful concert.